Magna, two kids messing around with a gun shoot the gun off and hit a car. Now those kids are in custody. This happened in the area of 2760 South and 9150 West. Luckily, the people inside the car were not injured. A shelter in place was issued for Cypress High School, but that's also a standard protocol when there is law enforcement activity in the area.